word of the Lord, proclaiming to me to the first point, accept Christ before his second return. As the years and centuries passed, prophecies that foretold of our Savior's second return were fulfilled. Unfortunately, people, even in our day, still choose to deny Christ, forgetting that this world's pleasures will soon fade away and eternally will be at hand.